Wahine Ilikea, the fair-skinned lady of Molokai, was written by Reverend Dennis Kamakahi in 1974, after he watched the white mist covering the mountain Kamakaua lift and revealed the 11 waterfalls that were cascading down its face. Several months before his granddaughter's birth, 35 years later, he had a dream in which the child's Hawaiian name was revealed to him. It was Hina Ia Kawahini Ilikea Okalani Kuaka'a. Hina Ia is the goddess of sunrise and sunset. During his granddaughter's birth, his son called to say that as she was being born, the rising sun filled the delivery room with light. Dennis responded that the ancestors were bringing her soul to the earth to be born, and now the song is hers, a gift to the living entity of Wahine Ilikea.